in Ishq in Paris is she's a girl and she's half French, half Indian, lives in Paris, is a photographer. And because my character is called Ishq in the film, that's why I'm going there. And is like anybody else, confident, career oriented, wants big things in life, but doesn't realize the things that really make you happy are the small things.
को कोई डिफाइन कर सकता तो इतनी किताबें, इतनी फिल्में, इतने गाने, इतने शेर लिखे ही नहीं जाते. आई थिंक इश्क की बात ही यही है कि इट्स पर्सनल, यू कांट डिफाइन इट. लेकिन जो भी है मैजिकल है, कॉमेडी है, ट्रेजेडी है, उसमें हंसी है, खुशी है, रोना है, धोना है, सब है. बट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे वी कांट लिव विदाउट इट.
व्हेन यू थिंक दैट यू आर इन इश्क, you can identify a girl in a group of 100. When you are in Ishq, all 100 remind you of that one girl. That's Ishq for me.
Paris rom-com hai, romantic Paris mein shoot ki gayi picture hai. Isme aap Preeti Zinta ko dekhne wale hain kuch saal baad. Jo unka forte hai rom-com, wo aapko hasayengi, rulayengi, pyar mein believe karayengi. And it's a conflict.